Are you guys ready to hear something ridiculous and horrible? Because here, what it is, SME, Sony Music Entertainment, is blocking the videos that contain game music. Not the licensed Nine Inch Nails or whatever music. Not Nine Inch Nails, Ministry. Well, I'm not sure if Nine Inch Nails has a song, but not those songs, but the actual game music here. They have actually blocked my video number 6 of Masquerade Bloodlines, which I'm not in any club, blocked in 249 countries. That's a lot of freaking countries. In other words, worldwide. Here are all the countries that cannot hear this, including the United States, Puerto Rico, Philippines. Oh, it went away. Come back. Okay. Well, I am fighting this. No kidding. It doesn't matter that I can't monetize. Why does it say my video is still playable on YouTube? Maybe there is a country out there, one remaining country, that can actually play this. I'm curious. This is probably all the countries. Heard Island and McDonald Islands? I never even heard of this. I'm looking, just curious, about yet Germany. French territories. Do you see your country here? Because then you can't watch this video anymore. How's that? But anyway, I have fought it, and my dispute is successfully submitted. I'll be notified of the outcome of the dispute. I've done this process many times, but never that it was something that was completely blocked. I think it happened once with one of my South Park Stick of Truth videos. And what I had to do there is actually remove the song, because they still denied my dispute. So, and it sounds like crap. When you remove the song, most of the time, at least what happened with me that one time, and what happened with a lot of other people, the video just sounds like complete crap. It messes up the commentary, it messes up any dialogue going on, sound effects during that time. So it's an imperfect process. Of course, it's not just going to remove the song and everything else sounds completely fine. So that's my other option. My dispute is submitted. I will receive a response within 30 days. If they do not respond in 30 days, then it automatically should be unblocked. And one of a few things can happen. It will either, they'll say no and deny my dispute and this video will remain blocked, and then I have to go remove song. Or they'll say, you know what, this is stupid, release. And then the video is free to be watched. Or they'll not respond in 30 days, which means for 30 days people can't watch this video. And then at the end of the 30 days it will be unblocked. Another option is, what if I go on like Vimeo or something like that? I really don't want to do that, but who knows? I don't know what Vimeo is like. It could get blocked there too. I don't know. But the strange thing about this is that this is video number 6. I uploaded this. Actually, technically, I uploaded this on September 7th. As you see the date here in the corner, we are on the 19th. So I think this was like manually blocked by somebody. And I have 3 upcoming videos blocked as well. They're well in advance. And I'm going to dispute those as well, but they're not 30 days in advance. So I might put the LP on hold while I wait for the results of the dispute for the upcoming videos, because that's ridiculous. This one is the music from the club. This is viewable on YouTube. This is not blocked. This has monetization, and they will pay out the earnings to the appropriate party. So the monetization is basically, well, the money being that is to be put out is being delayed, but it's still public. You can view it. Disputed that. Somebody mentioned that in the comments, and I thank you for that, but yeah, I didn't realize that. It's, well, I can't play it. Go like that. Yeah, this is the club music. See, I'm in the club. It's about 5 minutes of music, right? You can still watch this video. This one, you cannot. See, and this is me walking around in the city streets. Which means every video in which I walk around in city streets could be blocked? That's stupid. That's horrible. That means my whole playthrough is going to get screwed up because I'm removing the song. So annoying. So I did not anticipate this. Sony Music blocking the entire video for basically everybody. This is blocked. I mean, what if I put up a complete soundless version for now? I don't know. This is still all blocked stuff. This is the music that would be, that is playing. Well, I have the video muted, of course. This is the music that is playing, which caused the video to be blocked. I'm just outside. And upcoming videos, I'm currently in downtown LA, and music is being blocked from that area outside as well as one instance where they blocked the music during the character menu where you choose your skills and such, which is the Bloodlines main theme. I think I could just show you what I'm talking about here. Yeah, see, I'm way ahead, which is actually good, but for this, it's blocked in all video in all countries. I haven't disputed this one yet, but I'm about to. And then what's blocked here? 1620 through, yeah, if I go like that, it should go to it. Yeah. This is what's blocked. This is the main song plays. Blocked. They blocked the entire video, so which means they could theoretically block any video which has me walking around the city streets, and any video in which I go into and look at quests, or quests in the character menu, which is just about, I'm always checking that. Great. Wonderful. So I just want to let you guys know, I don't know what to do about video 6. I mean, people just jumping onto the playthrough now won't be able to watch that video? So I'm going to think about what to do about that. We have some time till we get to part 31 here. Skyline Apartments is a friggin' awesome episode. Great stuff going on. Exploration. thanks so much for watching, guys, and hope to see you guys in this playthrough. We'll see what happens. Always seek adventure.